Yard. Guard quarters. Brewster's laboratory. This is where the piece of Eden will be located. No loose ends. Now, did a couple of locomotive and create a diversion.
Well, where is it? Huh? Where's Brewster's supplies? Meter.
Jacob's cooking. That should keep you busy while I head into your lab.
Me down the tracks.
You stay here and keep a lookout.
All right. I'll shout if I get any bother.
First for a bird's eye view. Can't be too careful.
I'm gonna come apart.
Not your concern. Bring back the cargo.
Neither eyed nor aware of her.
She's not an eye, she's at your boss.
need 2 more weeks with the device.
Your questionable practices are beginning to draw unwanted attention. You've been given more than enough time to achieve results, Sir David.
I was unaware that you expected me to perform like a cocker spaniel.
Permit me to remind you of your obligation to the Order.
Miss Thorne, you ride me like a racehorse.
Sir David, I will return tomorrow. If you have not unlocked the device's secrets, forget your dogs and horses. I will leave you to the wolves. Good day.
I was merely promised a tour of the premises, my lords.
Who sent you?
It's one of Green's spies.
Get that man to interrogation.
Then I want him brought to the lab.
What a pity. But no deviations from the mission. Is Brewster's laboratory. All reconnaissance pointed straight here. A secret laboratory? Well, well. Perhaps I can aid this interrogation.
Yeah. Ah, thank you kindly. I was in ever such a squeaky fix when, what do you know? You rescue me.
Where's the hidden laboratory?
Untie me, and then we can parley, my lady.
I'm pressed for time. Tell me now.
It's underground. Requires a key. One of the guards nicked mine, cheeky sod.
Thank you.
Now, untie me?
You got yourself in. I trust you can get yourself out again.
Not to worry, my lady. Can still recall a couple of tricks from me carnival days.
Charming.
Downstairs for a taste. Would he tell us?
Not on his life. If I had that key, I would keep my mouth shut tight.
What mess you facing? Thank you.
torches downstairs, then.
I want to see that artifact.
Not if you value your life.
Hey! Leave them rats alone!
They just mind your own post. I'll feed them to me cat.
Poor little rats.
She should be here!
Business and get back to work.
There you are. The entrance to Bruce's lab.
Come here! This is your last battle! Enjoy!
Of Eden.
Increase the electricity.
But it'll become unstable, sir.
You heard what Miss Thorne said. We need results now.
Time to lay down your head, Sir David Brewster.
But I have so much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Starik. Miss Thorne has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one too.
We fight to gain what we cannot take with us. It's in our nature.
No.
close. I must find a way out.